There's not a single record of this basement. It's not on any of the blueprints. They didn't want anyone to find it, but you did.
The greatest thing is Mike wrote the series from start to finish. So he has a mental picture of everything that's going to come on screen. This finger extension is for the bowler hat man. They were able to color and match once they got them on him. This was a prosthetic leg that was created for the basement ghost. This is a beautiful piece. This is one of the more tedious, long projects that we have. We cast Victoria Pedretti's entire body and were able to duplicate it. When the funeral home would get a body that has had the autopsy, it's loosely stitched. So we were able to get photos and recreate that look exactly. It obviously freaked her out a little bit to see her own body laying on an autopsy table. Adding things in post is not what we're about.